with some money in the bank. Baron Corbin trying to attack Shinsuke Nakamura before their matchup.
I'm sorry, Shinsuke's been the calling card of Baron Corbin. That's been the MO since the money in the bank.
Kevin Owens. And here's Corbin's tag team partner tonight, Kevin Owens, trying to help out, but Styles into the fight.
Now forget the bell, we got a brawl going on.
Styles and Owens, Nakamura and Corbin, all four opponents Sunday at Battleground, not wasting any time.
You knew it'd be an explosive main event. We gotta figure out a way to get in the ring, get the match started.
Now whipping Nakamura in the corner, and Corbin misses. Now Nakamura trying to out-muscle the lone wolf.
Nakamura, wait a minute.
Owens catches a boot on the side of the face. Corbin with deep six. High impact from Mr. Money in the Bank. Cover broken up by Styles.
Styles. Oh, here we go.
Styles. By Owens. And now Shinsuke Nakamura on Kevin Owens. Nakamura to help out his partner. Trying to take out Owens. Wait a minute. Corbin dumps Nakamura into the timekeeper's area.
Corbin rushing right back to Styles.
Well, very smart. A sense of urgency here by Corbin. Knows how close he and his teammate are.
No.
Thought about end of days and an instant glory.
Corbin's still on his feet.
Pinway kick.
Maybe not for
still
long.
Still on his feet.
Corbin's still up, but Owens made
Styles,
the tag.
Styles doesn't know there's a tag.
Styles is going for the Styles clash.
Styles has no idea there's a tag.
Oh, man. On the button.
Kevin Owens.
Pop up powerbomb.
Got it.
Center of the
ball
ring.
Game.
Owens and Corbin are going to win it.
Wow. Here are your winners, Baron Corbin and Kevin Owens.
What a hard-hitting main event. And if we see this on Sunday, we'll see a new United States champion in Kevin Owens.
Now this victory could be one step closer to redemption for Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens will meet AJ Styles this Sunday for the United States Championship, streaming live on the WWE Network. Meanwhile, Baron Corbin faces Shinsuke Nakamura.